recalibrate the digital angle display, and we do that by putting the mast up and inserting the power plug at the same time, pushing the clear button, and it'll read 90 degrees for you. Now we're going to use this block and adjust for 90 degrees. And we do that by setting it on the block, cranking the mast down. I put the light behind it because you're just trying to get this mast perfectly flat. You do that by looking at it until it goes dark. And you can take it a little past dark and it'll go light on the other side. So once it's totally dark, we're going to want to set it. And now that's set at 0 degrees. So we've got our zero set. And now we're going to want to set the 90 degrees. So crank the mast all the way up. Make sure the mast is tight when you do this. Move it in a little bit. And we have to set the angle with this. This is how you loosen this so you can set the angle. There's your stop and fine adjustment. So once you've got it close to vertical, we can use the fine adjustment to make our final adjustments. So move this all the way in, crank this down. Again, put the block next to it. I don't know if Michael, if you can get to see the light between it. So we're going to want to use the fine adjustment to set this until it goes dark. Okay, and that pretty much, yeah, let's see, a little more maybe. There we go. So now we're completely dark. So we're going to want to set, and now we've got the 90 degrees set also. So we're pretty much set up, ready for cutting.